My name is Colton Strong. I'm a PhD candidate in the Department of Biochemistry and Molecular Biology here at the University of British Columbia. I'm currently working at the Center for Blood Research, where my focus is to develop a new cell therapy that can be used to better control severe bleeding. And the opportunity to work with the Canadian Blood Services to develop new platelet products has really drawn me into this field of research. Bleeding is one of the leading causes of death worldwide. After someone sustains an injury on the battlefield or after a car accident, they're often transported to a trauma care facility. If the bleeding is significant enough, there will be the transfusion of blood products to replace the blood that has been lost. And one of those blood products is a platelet unit. And platelets are the cells in your body that circulate and detect regions where the tissue has been damaged, and they work together to generate a clot. And in some cases, the transfusion of just a standard platelet unit may not be effective to control the bleed, resulting in increased mortality. So the aim of my research is to develop new platelet products that could be used in situations like this by physicians to better control these uncontrollable bleeds. So the way we're actually doing this is we're leveraging recent advancements in lipid nanoparticle technology, which was used as the delivery system for the mRNA COVID-19 vaccines. And so what we're doing is using these lipid nanoparticles, which is basically a fat bubble, to encapsulate an mRNA, which is a message. We're then delivering that message into a platelet with the goal of getting them to express and produce these clotting agents that can be beneficial to coagulation after these platelets are transfused into patients that are severely bleeding. So the ultimate goal of this research is to develop a new platelet cell therapy that can be used to improve the survivability in patients and persons that suffer these severe injuries. But beyond that, we also hope to develop platelets as a cell therapy that can be used to treat other diseases. Receiving the Killam Award means a great deal to me. Not only is it enabling my current research, but it also demonstrates the Killam Trust's commitment to enabling basic and translational research now so that it can have a big impact in the future.